I want young men and young women who are not alive today, but who will come into this world with new privileges and new opportunities. I want them to know and see that these new privileges and opportunities did not come without somebody suffering and sacrificing for them.
You can turn your back on me, but you cannot turn your back upon the idea of justice. You can turn your back now and you can keep the club in your hand, but you cannot beat down justice. And we will register to vote because as citizens of these United States, we have the right to do this issue. No, you don't have to beat us.
Get out of here.
Have a nonviolent organization that is doing action today. And it's in the action that we find out what it's all about. No one is really concerned about talk, right? The forces that we're dealing with don't care what we say. They'll probably help you say it. The People's Movement was the beginning of the transformation of America. The issue is, do we want to transform or do we want to take a chance?
Now, my great pleasure to introduce one of the courageous, one of the beautiful sisters of the movement. She was working with SCLC, working with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., teaching people how to pass the so-called literacy test.
The violence was real, but so was the joy in realizing that we were at last doing something to change a really sorry state of affairs.
Woke up this morning with my mind.